Right now, I'm going to show you how to connect Jira to Google Sheets using the Coefficient add-on. So let's go ahead and install Coefficient on your Google Sheets. So we go to Extensions, Add-ons, and Get Add-ons. We'll just type in Coefficient, and you can see the first result right there. And so we want to click on this first result, then click Install, click Continue, and then Google will ask us to log in and authorize a couple of permissions. So click Allow, and then we'll click Done. So now we go back to Google Sheets. So click on Extensions, Coefficient, and Launch. And you'll see the sidebar here on the right. We'll click on Import From to select our source. And then you can see all the sources here on the right as you scroll down. Today, we're going to select Jira, Connect, and then Authorize. And that's going to pull up a window in Jira where you can authorize the connection. Once you click Accept, it'll process and it'll bring us back to Google Sheets. Now we have two options here. We can do Start From Scratch or Custom jQuery Query. We're just going to use Start From Scratch for right now. Select a project, and then we can select any filters that we like, or we can go to Fields, and you'll see the fields here that you can select. So if you're good with the fields that are there, you can go ahead and click Done. As you scroll down, you can add a sort if you like, or rename it. We'll call this Jira Leads, click Import, and then it imports the data automatically from Jira. Once the data is finished loading, it will ask you if you want to auto-refresh the data. You can pick a different schedule, hourly, daily, or weekly, or you can click Not Right Now, and you can refresh manually as needed from the sidebar or from the refresh button at the top of the tab. All right, that's it for today. Thank you for watching.